lesson number 30. Vocabulary.
Book.
Flight.
Seventh.
Date.
Arrange.
Stopover.
European.
Leaving.
Rome.
Transit.
Should.
Collect.
Reservation.
Desk.
Reservation desk.
Departure.
One way.
One way ticket.
Business class.
Round trip.
Return.
Return ticket.
Class.
Baggage.
Receipt.
Luggage.
Ahead.
Box.
Cargo.
Cargo flight.
Check.
Suitcase.
Date.
Intend.
Seat.
Flight number.
Refund.
Ticket.
Aisle.
Assign.
Good for.
Valid.
Train.
Stop.
Platform.
Remain.
Terminal.
A short conversation. Booking a flight.
I'd like to book a flight to New York for the 7th of this month.
I'm afraid there aren't any flights to New York on that date.
Can you arrange a flight with a stopover at a European airport for me?
There's a flight leaving for Rome at 9 a.m., but you'll have to wait about 3 hours in transit at the airport in Rome.
At what time should I be at the airport?
Your ticket should be collected from the reservation desk at the airport 60 minutes before departure.
Thank you very much.
Exercise. Let's read out loud.
May I have a one-way ticket?
May I have a business class ticket?
May I have a round-trip ticket?
May I have a return ticket?
May I have a first-class ticket?
I'd like to get a baggage receipt.
I'd like to send my luggage ahead.
I'd like to send this box on a cargo flight.
I'd like to check my suitcase.
I want to fly on that date.
I prefer to fly on Sunday.
I'd like to fly in the evening.
I hope to fly tomorrow.
I intend to fly at 4 o'clock.
Would you please give me my flight number?
Would you please refund my ticket?
Would you please let me have a seat on the aisle?
How long is the return ticket good for?
How long is this ticket valid?
How long will the train stop here?
How long does this flight take?
How long will we remain in the airport terminal? The verb book.
To book.
I'd like to book a flight to New York. The phrase leaving for.
To leave.
Leaving for.
There's a flight leaving for New York at 10 o'clock.
The word ahead.
Ahead.
I'd like to send my luggage ahead. The phrase a European.
This is a useful book.
I have an umbrella. End of lesson 30.